Now that you're prepped to bake the perfect bacon, and you picked out your favorite bacon pan, and you picked out the favorite type of bacon, and you laid it out on your favorite bacon pan without crowding the bacon, we're gonna elevate our bacon game by popping this in the oven at 375 for 25. Oh, it's nice and warm. Oh man, this is gonna bake up so nice. See you in 25 minutes, bacon. Oh yeah, that's good stuff.